He defeated the Green Slad and defended the town of Gildenwood. And now he's after the biggest challenge yet, the Beholder.
Thank you.